Okay, here we are with some postage stamps from Egypt. That one right there looks interesting. As does that one there. But let me take you through all of them. Okay, here we have a 20, a 10, another 20 in a different design. Another 10. 20. Wow, look at the architect. A lot of work into building that one. And we have this one here. It's a 10. A 5. Down to this one. Wow, look at all of that. Beautiful stones. A lot of work there. That's a 10. There's another 10. Beautiful. Elegant. Ah, this one's upside down. Doopy-doo-doo. Let me show it to you the right way. Yeah, flip it. There you go. There's a 4. Now we'll turn it back around for the rest of them. Here we go. There we go. Okay. And this one here. 35. And we have a 10. And another 10. Just different colors. We get to an 80. Hey. Can't quite see that one. Underneath here we have a 10. Now they come up from each other. Oh, there we go. So you can see it all. That's an 80. My finger's in the way. Let me see if I can get this for you. Okay. 37. Okay. And the beautiful 10. I like that one. And this one here. Ah. One's a 55 M. Push them back up there. Means he's a Lucy. Okay, and we have this one's a 20. We have a 1. We have a. This one didn't come right out, I think. There you go. A 100. Wow, I like that one with that green background like that. That's kind of neat. And a 200. These are official ones. All right. Then we have these two. And of course, you can see the whole stamp. There you go. I'll tuck him back in so we don't lose him. There you go. All right, have some loose ones there, so they gotta go in a special envelope so I don't lose anybody. All right, I hope you've enjoyed my bringing these to you. Oh, did I get to this one? Oh my, I think I skipped them. After I went through that one and that one, I skipped these two. Look at that, isn't that beautiful? And then that one there. Okay. Alright, I hope you've enjoyed my bringing these to you. Be sure to sub me, join me as a friend, and we'll bring you some more of wherever we travel. These here were Egypt. Alright, bye-bye.